Everyone? Oh, and Pato! Hello! Oops! Oh dear, Pato, you do seem to be having a hard time keeping up. Oh no, Pato, I didn't mean that you're too young to keep up with the others. What's that? Oh, it's a pair of sunglasses. And very grown-up looking, too. Is that how you wear sunglasses?
No!
Is that right?
No! No!
How about that?
No!
Is that how you wear sunglasses?
Yes!
You look very stylish and very grown up, Pato. What was that, Pato? You think you need a new name? Something that goes with your new style. Oh, I know. Mr. Waddles. How about Sir Quacks-a-lot? No. Senor Shades. Oh, wait, I've got it. How about Mr. Big Duck? Pato wants to know if you like the name Mr. Big Duck.
Yes, we like it.
Yes, I think that's it. Mr. Big Duck. The perfect name for a very grown-up duck.
Yeah. Pato, play.
I think what Mr. Big Duck is trying to say, Pocoyo, is that he's too grown up to play with blocks. Mr. Big Duck, why don't you show Pocoyo what a big grown-up you are? Oh, you want to be a grown-up too, Pocoyo? Wow, you look very grown up, Pocoyo. Oops. Hello, baby bird. Wow! Look at these cool grown-ups. Yes, yes, baby bird, we know. You're a grown-up too. Well, here we are. All grown-up. Yes, sirree. Three cool dudes. Oh, phew! Hello, Elly. I think Elly wants you to play. Oh, yes, I forgot. It seems Mr. Big Duck and the others are too grown up to play. What's this? Oh, look! Ellie's finger painting. What fun! Oh, it seems these three are too grown up for things like finger paints. Look, now Ellie's playing with building blocks, my favourite. Oh, lovely. Nothing better than playing with a splendid train set. Look, Mr. Big Duck, I know you're all grown up and everything, but don't you think you're taking this a little too far? Now, Mr. Big Duck, don't be upset. Pocoyo couldn't help himself. He's not really a grown-up. He's just pretending. Just like you. Oh, look, a ball. Why don't you play with... that's to say, bounce the ball. Don't worry, Mr. Big Duck. Grown-ups bounce balls too. What do you think? Do you think Pato should join his friends?
Yes, he should.
Hooray for Pato! Hooray for friends! And hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye. See you soon.
Bye.
Hello, Pato. Have you seen Pocoyo? I'm looking for him because he told me he was going to teach me a new game. Well, if you do see him, please let me know. Okay. Whoa! Is it a blue tree? Or is it some kind of chimney? Why are you laughing like that, Pato? Do you know what it is? You do? Why is it so funny? Maybe it's... Did you see it? Did it just move? All right, now I am completely stumped. Well, now there are two of them. Maybe it's a pair of blue space creatures. Aliens. Do any of you know what these blue things are?
Pocoyo!
Oh, right. So it was you all the time. Well, I almost figured it out. That was going to be my next guess.
My game.
Your game? Oh, I see, Pocoyo. You're saying that this is the game that you wanted to teach me. It's a guess what game, isn't it? Well, try me again. Yes, yes, an alien. Very funny, Pato. Right, here we go. This looks like some kind of mountain?
Look!
Is it a mountain? Good, because I knew that. Well, now, it's not a mountain. Don't tell me... What? Caterpillar? This is really unexpected. Well, I'm foxed. Can any of you lend me a hand? Do you know what this is?
It's Elly!
Yes, you're right! It's Elly! I knew it! I was just pretending! Knew it all along! Sort of. Yes, certainly. Let's play again. Now that I'm warmed up, I'm sure to get it right. Aren't you going with your friends, Caterpillar? Ooh! I know this one. It's very easy. It's a flower. The huge red flower. Enormous. A singing flower? No, I knew that. It's a helicopter. No, not a helicopter. It's a windmill. A singing windmill. No? Not that I need any help, but can any of you tell me what this is? Of course it's octopus. Why didn't I say octopus? You are so good at this game.
Play again.
Oh, thank goodness. I get to try again. I think I'll get it this time. Ah, hello, baby bird. Maybe you could give me a hint. Oh, I know what this is. I know what this is. I've got it. It's... I don't know what it is. I have no idea. No idea at all. What is it? Anyone?
Pato!
Oh, yes, it's Pato! Of course! Are you leaving already? Can you play just one more? I haven't got a single one right yet. Please. Yes, great. Thank you. I feel certain I've learned to play this game and that I'm going to get it this time. Ooh, what's this? I know this one. These are my friends. Baby Bird, Pato, Pocoyo, and Elly.
Yes, friends!
Whoa!
Hi.
So, what are you going to do today, Pocoyo?
Play.
Play? What a splendid idea. And who are you going to play with, Pocoyo?
Friends.
Friends? Of course, what a silly question. What's that? I hear it too, Pocoyo. I think it's coming from above you. Can any of you tell me who it is on that cloud?
Baby Bird!
It's Baby Bird!
Yes, it's Baby Bird! He seems to be having loads of fun. What's that, baby bird? What are you saying? You would like Pocoyo to play up there with you? But Pocoyo can't fly. I think baby bird wants you to try to fly, Pocoyo. It's nothing to be upset about, Pocoyo. It was a very good try.
Pato!
Yes, it sounds like Pato.
Play!
Look at that! Can any of you tell Pocoyo who's making that noise?
It's Loula!
Loula.
Yes, it's Loula.
Loula, Loula.
Now there's someone you can certainly play with. Oh dear, this is getting to be so difficult. Poor Pocoyo. He can't seem to play with his friends. Someone you can play with. It's Caterpillar. Oops. Oh, Pocoyo. Sometimes your friends can do things that you can't do. But the nice thing about real friends is that they'll always find a way for you to join in. This is strange. You seem to be floating, Pocoyo. How could that be? Oh, I see. for friends. Hooray for Pocoyo. Bye-bye. See you soon. Pocoyo? What's this? It looks like a... Oh, that's strange. It certainly is a nice bright colour. Can any of you tell what colour it is?
It's red!
That's right! It's red! Oops! It looks like you'll have to catch it first. But that could be difficult. Perhaps it just wants to play, Pocoyo. Now, Pocoyo, it's not as bad as all that. Yes, I understand that you're frustrated, but... Did it just speak? It did speak! Perhaps someone should reply to it.
Me!
You, Pocoyo?
Hotty, hotty, hotty!
Buddy, buddy!
Hotty, hotty!
Buddy, buddy!
Ah, now it's your turn, Pato. That doesn't seem to be working.
Buddy, 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 buddy!
That's better. Oh my, where did it go? Do you think it might come back if we all call out, "Where are you?" Good. Ready? Where are you? Once again. Where are you? Could we do better than that, Pocoyo?
Louder.
Once again, where are you? Yes, yes, Pocoyo. It was right there. Your new friend is certainly mischievous, Pocoyo. This must be another friend. And another one. How many shapes does that make? Let's count them. One, two, three. Three. Hello, Elly. It seems your new friend wants to tell you something, Pocoyo. Is that right? Ah, the dancing must have given him an idea. I wonder what they're planning. It looks as if they have a surprise in store.
A party daddy.
Well done! What lovely music! Hooray for Pocoyo! And hooray for finding new ways to play! Bye-bye! See you soon!